For nearly three decades, we've studied, practiced, and continuously refined an approach with which you're going to be equipped. It works. The methods you're going to receive are the result of work done by a team that has ultimately included nearly 40 people, along with thousands of leaders in the field. Together, this team has practiced and refined this approach in over 37 countries and within 25 different industries. That's important because you must have the confidence that this methodology you're going to use and the process of learning it can be applied nearly anywhere you go. In short, you are the beneficiary of the pioneering work of the many people who have gone before you. And this is the map they're now passing to you. We begin with identifying and driving the insights of what a successful connector has to do to fulfill their role. This is captured in the connector delivery model, or the CDM as we like to call it. It outlines the capabilities and steps the connector will take to deliver on their responsibilities. You'll become intimately familiar with this model, maybe even seeing it in your sleep by the time you're certified as a connector. After you've accomplished the insights of what a connector does to deliver value, we then move to how the connector makes magic happen. In other words, this step identifies the competencies you will further develop and which are required to succeed as a connector. Once you've developed the what and the how of being a connector, it's time to deliver to the organization. The connector does this work in two primary formats. Most of your work will be done in grab-and-go sessions. These are 10, 15, or maybe even 30-minute engagements where you're equipping peers to better succeed in delivering their imperatives. The other method of delivery is called the Collaboration for Impact program. It's more a traditionally delivered program, yet still brings the unique connector approach. No surprise, your map finishes with the outcomes you'll deliver. They are highlighted in two ways. One, the organization's enhanced ability to execute strategies. And two, the development of employees and their ability to demonstrate key interpersonal capabilities.